What is going on? We are back with another video for the channel, and today Battlefront 2 dropped the final content update. I don't know, I think they're calling it the Scarif update. I actually don't know what they're calling it, but whatever. They dropped the Age of Rebellion in Supremacy, and they also dropped the map Scarif from the original Battlefront. Most of us vets remember that. So today I just wanted to make a quick video briefly talking about it, and then I will end up letting it run probably for 20 or so minutes. I'll try and edit the best parts so y'all can look at that, and then I'll also put timestamps down in the description. This first long clip right here is me playing Supremacy for the first time as Age of Rebellion, and honestly I was a little disappointed. I kind of knew it was coming already, but I was hoping it was going to be like the Supremacy for the Clone Wars era, as well as the First Order era, or whatever that one's called, where you go and there's 5 points to capture, kind of like domination in Call of Duty, or, I mean, just really Battlefield as a whole. That's their main game mode. But you capture those points, and you work your way up to 100% before the enemy gets to 100%, and then you can go attack on their ship. I kind of thought they were going to do something like that, whereas they still had the five flag thing that they've been doing. They kept that the same. However, they just extended the duration of how long that phase lasts, and now there is no attacking the ship. But again, I kind of expected it. It just sucks that that's what they ended up doing for this, because that means shorter games for sure, because some of those games where you attack the ship, it could last for ages. It was kind of like a mix between that old game mode from Battlefield Rush, where you would go from objective to the next objective to the next objective, and you couldn't get to the final objective till you cleared the first four. Kind of like that, with a mixture of domination where it's a point-by-point capture to get to that version of Rush. So for me, I'm a little disappointed. Can't say I didn't expect it, but I guess there is a chance that they change that in the future. It's a very slim chance, because this is supposed to be the final content update. But as you're watching these clips, you might notice that if you listen to the audio pretty well, they said that they were going to fix the bug where occasionally, let's say you're playing as the Rebels, and you are an officer and you do your special ability, normally it'll say something like, "We were born to fight for the clone troopers." But you're playing as a Rebel, so you're obviously not a clone trooper. You will still get the clone trooper audio, though, that says, "We were born to fight." So they still need to fix that up. They said that this patch was going to fix it, but it obviously did not. So there's a couple things like that here and there that they still need to fix, and I'm sure they're going to be working on that still, but this is the final content update. So I think I'm just going to let the video play out after this, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Peace.
Thank you. in their power to protect this installation, so we'll only get one shot at this. May the Force be with us.
Move on the objective! As always. Concentrate. Use all your senses.
Battlefield.
Jedi.
Dorne has been secured.
Thank you. dark shadow.